Hi all, I am Ahida, one of the nursing trainer at BMAX Group of Institution, Mayavaram Branch. Okay, so in the hard nursing prometric exams, we are important at a topic and we are discussing another. Let's move. Nurse is assessing the level of consciousness in a client with a head injury who has been unresponsive for the last 8 hours. Using the Glasgow Coma Scale, the nurse notes that the client opens the eyes only as a responsive to pain, respond with sound that are not understandable, and has abnormal extension of the extremities. What should the nurse do? So, question ennu parayunnathu, unresponsive aayittulla clientinte GCS scale nurse assess cheythu. So, nursine finding kitti. So, endaanu nurse-inte action? That is the question. Move on to options. Option A, attempt to arouse the client. Option B, reposition the client with the extremities in normal alignment. Option C, chart the client's level of consciousness as coma. Option D, notify the healthcare provider. Let's check. GCS scale or Glasgow Coma scale is very important neurological assessment of patient with a brain injury. So it will provide a real measurement of a person's level of consciousness after a brain injury. So GCS scale nu parayunnathu nammal 3 parameters aanu assess cheynathu: eye response, verbal response, motor response. So namakku itta question il ee 3 response undayirunnu. So ee 3 response inde basis nurse endaanu cheyyendathu, that is the question. Let's we check. So the parameters or the components or elements of the GCS scale, that is eye opening response, verbal response, motor response. Then according to these 3 elements, we have to provide a scoring system. So if we got 15 marks, the scoring system from 1 to 15. So if we get 15 mark, that indicate patient is responsive. If we get less than 8 score, that indicate patient is in coma. If we get less than 3, that indicate patient is unresponsive. That is eye response. Total we provide 4 mark. If patient is respond spontaneously, we give 4 mark. Respond to speech, we give 3 mark. Respond to painful stimuli, the score that is 2. And if there is no response, we give provide 1 score. Score 1. Move on to verbal response. If patient is oriented to person, place and time, that is 5 mark. If patient is confused, provide 4 mark. Then if the patient is produce inappropriate words, that is 3 mark. If the patient is produce incomprehensible sound, provide 2 mark. And if there is no response, we give 1 mark. Move on to a motor response. If the patient is obeys command, we provide 6 mark. Then if the patient is moved to localized pain, we give 5 mark. Then if the patient flexed to withdraw from pain, we provide 4 mark. If the patient is shows abnormal flexion, we give 3 mark. If the patient shows abnormal extension to pain, that we give 2 mark. And if there is no response, we provide 1 mark. That is the GCS scale. Let's move on the question. So the question, the nurse assesses the patient GCS. So the nurse obtains, the client opens the eye only as response to pain. If the patient is open eye only response to pain, we can provide 2 mark. Then the patient respond with sound that are not understandable, which means the patient will provide incomprehensible sound, so we can provide 2 mark there also. Then there is abnormal extension is present. For abnormal extension, we provide 2 mark. So the total scoring of the patient, here the patient gave, we can provide 6 mark. Okay, so we know less than 8, that indicate patient is in coma. Move on to options. That is option A, attempt to arouse the client. Option B, reposition the client with the extremities in normal alignment. Option C, chart the client level of consciousness as coma. Option D, notify the healthcare provider. So in these options, option C, that is correct, because the patient GCS scale, that is 6 score. Okay, so patient is in coma. So here the nurse can chart the patient level of consciousness as coma. That is the correct answer. Let's move on to other options. Option A, attempt to arouse the client. Here we know the patient is unresponsive. So if the nurse is attempt to arouse the client, is there any reaction we'll get? No, never. So easily we can remove option A from this question. Option B, reposition the client with the extremities in normal alignment. Yes, asanas we can do, but here the patient show abnormal extension of the extremities. Okay, if the patient is reposition the client, the patient will show the abnormal extension of the extremities. So easily we can remove this option from this question. Last, notify the HCP. So here patient GCS scale that is 8, but already patient that is unresponsive. Because of that, there is no significant changes occur in the GCS score. So there is no need to notify the HCP. So that's the correct answer. Chart the client's level of consciousness as coma. Okay, so that's about GCS. It's very important for your examination. Hope you all understood. Thank you.